Chris in Omaha, Nebraska. Chris, you're on the air.
Hi, Tom. How you doing?
I'm okay. What do you see, Chris?
Well, what I see is the United States has the largest military in the history of militaries in the entire world. Mm-hmm. I mean, it's just an obvious fact.
Yep.
And North Korea doesn't. So, I mean, Trump's just, you know, stating the obvious that, you know, I have the largest nuclear weapons arsenal in the history of the world. Kim Jong, I'm sorry, man, but, you know, you can't act the way you're acting. You know, you have to do the United States bidding. And, you know, he is projecting the obvious. So, and I'm thinking that he's doing what I would probably do in the same situation. No, I'm not a career politician. I'm not a diplomat.
Yeah.
But I, you know, as a lay person, it's obvious. You know, we won before the war even started with them.
Chris, let us pick it up right there, and Nahal, I'll come first to you. I mean, Chris says, look, the president is playing the cards he's got, and Chris, I think Chris is on to something. He's fairly well articulated what seems to be, and even Rex Tillerson, I think, has articulated this.
Kim Jong, I'm sorry, man, but, you know, you can't act the way you're acting. You know, I'm sorry, man. Tim John, I'm sorry, man, but, you know, you can't act the way you're acting. You know, you have to do the United States bidding.